Alright guys, DupeDXX Trinity here, bringing you the first episode of Factions. And today, I am playing Factions alone, because I started my faction run. And right now, I'm just on my MCMMO, or Acrobatics Render, but I'm going to get off this real quick. I just started doing this, like, I just made this. So, let's see how far I am. I just made this, like, 10 minutes ago, so I'm already at level 7. I just got on the server again, so if there's a lot of, like, noises and stuff, you know, yeah. But anyways, I have not much stuff, to be honest. Like, look at this. This is what I have. This is my stuff. But what I plan to do with this series, tools and weapons, what I plan to do with this series is just have fun and not to stress anything, because What's the point? Like, what's the point of stressing yourself about stuff? For some reason, I cannot hear. What if music 20%? I can't hear I can't hear chests for some reason. It's really weird. Oh, wrong server. Also, look how Mindplex changed it. It's changed a lot. Alright, boom, boom, boom. Alright, so here we are. So right now I just have a small sugarcane farm and a acrobatics grinder. The other day it wasn't working for some reason. So I sat on it, like I let it sit for like 40 minutes and it did not give me a single like XP at all. Oh, herbalism. I don't think any of my stuff was increasing actually. My herbalism wasn't. Huh. But this is what I have right now and my balance is $765. Trust me, I'm not the richest person on this faction server. I have terrible gear. Like, look at my gear. Nothing. Terrible. The worst ever. Do we have oh yeah, I just redeemed it. Never mind. But I plan to get people to join my faction. Have fun with people, I guess. I mean, I don't really have a goal for the series. It's just to have fun. So, the first plan of business is going to be getting a cactus farm. So, let's go spawn real quick. So, what we need is sand. We have wood. Well, we have sand and wood. So, all we need is cactus. How are we going to get cactus? Okay, everybody's moving smoothly. Earlier today, it was not having it. Right, let's sell as much as we can. Where's cactuses? 16 for 300. Might as well. Just get our farm started. How much do hoppers cost? 22k? Yikes. I might sit and grind it, but, so let's slash, F home. But we're gonna let that continue. So how big is this space? I totally forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 blocks. So we should dig out 15 blocks. That's, because I'm gonna extend it. 1, 2, 3, 4. No way. Did I actually just... Bro. Are you kidding me? Are there... I'm gonna see if there are spawn... First, let me get all this iron, dude. I don't think anybody's been here. I don't think anybody... do I have Optifine on? I don't. Oh jeez, I can't lose my way. Well, I can just slash F home. Let's mine all of dude, I didn't expect- Okay, we're changing plans right now. We're gonna get this real quick. All this fresh iron. Fresh, easy iron. Let's check for all of it. Oh god. Split off into more ways. This isn't good. Any iron, anything over here? Nothing. Okay. I hear spiders. Cave spider spawner. We found a cave spider spawner. Take out this cobble. / set home cave / set home cave / f home. There we go. So there is a cave spider spawner. So / home cave. Does that work? Yes, that works. Alright, so that is a thing now. So, I'm gonna see how much Silk Touch costs. Give me a minute. Hey, what is going on, guys? ShipyXX Student here, back bringing you the first episode of Factions. I know. I didn't have a video yesterday, but I did have an update, I guess. So that's good, that's good. But today in this episode, all I really plan to do right now is, gain a little bit of money and kind of help out with the base right now, because right now we need a Silk Touch pick, because I did find a very good zombie and cave spider spawners, so there's a lot of them, so that will be good when we get our silk touch pick. God, that's such a weird Silk Touch pick. But when we get that, we will be able to do stuff now. But right now, I'm going to try to, boom, fix up the base, because it is looking a bit dull. Not going to lie, a bit dull. Well, it's going to look dull still, but it's not going to look as bad. It's all that matters. Okay, whatever. We'll just mine that just to be productive with our... breaker. We're gonna have to change this whole wall, but it goes into a ravine, so we're gonna leave that for now, or at least I am going to. Let me pick up this dirt. You wanna know what? Screw it. I got EXP out of it. We'll do this later. We'll do it later. But I'm gonna gather this real quick as I get sugarcane to sell this. Because I do want to get money for the faction. Right now we have 10k, so if I do have enough, or do get enough to get 22k, I'm going to spend it on hoppers, so we have an automatic cactus farm, and that'll be pretty good. Really good. 2 sacks, okay. And then let's grab, we have a few cactuses. I don't think that's enough for one batch. Let's go miss blocks. Let's just throw all this up in here. I'll continue making the base look better, and we need to make this more efficient. Like, it makes it to the center. That, I kind of think that's what matters. Like, alright. Let's grab this. And I guess, yeah, let's sell. Let's just get 16. Just to be sure. Also, 2 ender pearls. We don't need it. Wait, hold up. Do we have cobblestone? Nothing. Yeah, we do. 2 stacks. We can sell this. Let me just quickly grab 2 more pieces of cobble. 1, 2. 2. There we go. Now spawn. Alright, so I just went mining a little bit, so I got a little bit more resources. So basically what I plan to do is have our faction grow, obviously. But I do just plan to have fun. Alright, now where are these sneaky... Let's first sell all of this. We're going to make a wheat farm because it sells for so much more. Alright, what is my balance? 1k, okay. We can sell 4. Oh, for $70? Yeah, I don't need arrows. I don't need you either. Do we have? There's a zombie spawner, so we're saving up for that's what we're gonna do. We're not gonna buy ooh. Lapis lazuli. There we go. Let's get rid of all of it. I'm lagging a little bit. I don't know why. One iron to get, so for $40. All right, so a bit of money. What is my balance now? Almost close to 2,000. This needs to stop lagging, like. There. Now that we have that, let's sell the cobble. All right, and then let's find diamonds. I swear, why do you have to lag? Like, why lag now? Here we go. One diamond for $100, so I just got $800. Worth it. What's my balance now? 3K. Okay. So we have 13K. Let me ask, how much is a silk touch pick? Okay. I'm still wondering how much does a silk touch pick worth? Because if it's 20K, it's attainable. It is 100% attainable. All right, let me. That comment star guy, yeah. Yeah, really comment star, like, what's the point? I'm gonna come back when I know the price of the silk touch pick. Okay, guys, I couldn't find the I could not find the price for silk touch picks. So I'm just here with a new faction member. His name is Rex357. All right, let's just see what he got. I hope it's good. Yeah, what is it? Cool. I want to know. There are so many people that want to join a faction, but I only invite people that are like really thirsty, like this Rex kid. Right. Rex. All right, there we go. It starts lagging all of a sudden like that. I don't get it. It's really bad. Gather some stone just so we can replace this wall. Move. So, I have a balance of, I think I lost money because I bought, no, I still gained money. But, so, if F money bal, we have 10K, so, we have 13K and I'm trying to get a silk touch pick. So, if we do that, what is this guy doing? I just wonder, man. Some people. All right. So now that what happened? Yeah, 3 hours. I got 3 hours till I can use mine. Cool. What are you doing, bud? All right. I don't know what to do right now. Just trying to make sure he's not stealing stuff if he's trustworthy. All right. He got iffy stuff, I mean. What are you? What book? Okay, whatever. Whatever. This kid. some guy got on. He was like, oh, can I join? In fact, I'm a good candidate. He joined, went around the base, and then just left. So, waste of time. That's all I gotta say. Come on, pick it up. I keep hearing stuff. Yeah, there we go. Come on, pick up the cacti. Alright. Alright. Hey, how good is Epicness 3? There we go. Alright, I hate the lag. Like, every time I start my recording thing, it just does this. It's never done this before. Alright, let me see. So, if we just have... Let me do... F, C. Is anyone selling a silk touch pick? Alright. Where did that guy go? See, this is why I... yeah, let's do it. Okay, I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna go to the war zone. That's what's gonna happen. Alright. One golden apple. Alright, let's go PV1. Just throw this stuff in here. Boo. We don't need either of this stuff. Alright. Alright. Nah, I'm just gonna go to the war zone. Alright, this guy? Oh no. Alright. Alright, let's get to the wing as far as we can away from, like, I mean, this lag is seriously gonna kill me, I bet. Should've brought, like, 2 health pots at least. I'm just gonna go back to the base and it's gonna be exploded, I'm telling you guys. It's bound to happen today. Just search for stuff. I wish there were just chests all the time. How do you spell envoy? Good, I got to go. See you later. I'll be back soon. Okay. See, this is why they just join and then poof, they're gone. I don't know when the next envoy is. Okay, slash. Okay, I can only use envoy commands if I'm a high rank. That seems like a good idea. Oh, we won't let you know when the envoys are coming unless you buy our 50 or like $100 rank. Great, guys. It's great. I'm gonna be back when an envoy happens. Okay, guys, so, Electronics just got on, so he made a sky base, so that's gonna be, like, basically our main base. I don't know what else to say, see, faction starts really slow, like, there's nothing you can really do if you're, like, the a smaller person. Because if you have a big faction, you can be like, oh, we can go raid, you can do this. You can't really do that when you're a smaller faction. You're kind of just straight out of luck and you just have to grind. It sucks. He wants us to move stuff, but I don't think there is a way right now to move all of it. Why while I record it? You can't stop it. Alright, so while this base is still basically new, so I don't know if I want to move out of it quite yet. I'm gonna see if I can call him on Skype. Alright. Cause that would be pretty nice if I could talk to him. Ooh, cacti. Please drop. Yes. Move faster. Making it. Almost there. Boom. Boom. Now I gotta wait for one sugar cane. Alright, but I want to see if he has quite enough money to get a silk touch pick. Because that would be amazing. No way. Dude, if he has 139k. I swear, dude, if he... I hope... I hate this lag. It's so retarded. It's unnecessary to sell all this crap. I'm gonna go Seth. Okay. I hate this stupid message block. Alright, I'm gonna show him. What? / TPA CCEPT. I believe the zombie spawner. Trying to remember. I believe it's down here. Oh no. Give me a minute. It's right around here. It might be down here. Let me check. Come on. Alright. There we go. I wonder, is Electro... I wonder if he's like getting lag or something. So we do need the silk touch, because I'm pretty sure this is like, I don't know how much. I'm gonna go slash spawn. Because if we do, that would be pretty good. Pretty good to see how much it's worth. It's over here. Okay. Unarmed rubble takes time to sell. Yeah, I bet it would. How much does a zombie spawner sell for? Ooh, it's bought for 115k. So that could be 110k for the faction. But we might just use that also. Huh. 1.3 mil, like I'm gonna fork that out. Cave spider is 90k. I'm gonna see. Because this would be good if we could buy it for like 20 to 25k. Alright, let me grab this stuff. Alright. Because if he was able to get this, this would be a big step for our faction. Like, I'm talking, like, game-changing. Because, sure, he has, like, 300-something K, but he was probably from a pretty wealthy faction before. We're a pleba faction, so this 100... This probably, like, 75 to 80K profit would be amazing. It would be a great time.
Hey yo, shout out to Black Diamond. Black Diamond, Black Diamond. I got them Nikes on my feet as we speak, homie.
I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, my name is Logic. If you don't know by now, I'm always on my grind. And at this moment in time, I'm on the road. When I write this rhyme, sitting behind Raheem Devon while he's passed out. About to hit the station for our gas is out. Look outside the window, watch these shorties with their asses out. Oh my, good guys, you know we fly. They dreaming out the window, watch all buildings pass me by. See, I ain't signed, but at this point in time, I'm feeling like the 3, 6, 8 wonder of the world. Just might steal your girl, all I do is rhyme and get money. That's my repertoire. Holla at honeys, voulez-vous boucher avec moi ce soir. Baby, what's the deal? Have you ever heard of some shit so real? It's going down, feeling like a millionaire, riding with the top down, while the rest of the world just stare.
All I do is rhyme, all I do is get this money, all I do is grind, play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine, tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind, all I do is rhyme.